Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Sanaa, all dolled up by Sanaa, so crafty Sanaa, and I am back with another video. Yes. So today, this video is definitely important to me because I first want to introduce you guys to the inserts that I created that I am going to be using in my planner, and these are my inserts that I did by hand. So I'm so proud of that, right? And I would love to be able to bring what I've created and share it with all of you. I do plan to put these in my on my website, but I've been using them, so I'm just trying them out. But I still would love your feedback, what you guys think. Why not? I always think of things that are needed for me. And what I use on a daily basis, what I think someone else could benefit from as well. So I want to jump right in and show you guys this. So this is my daily dump, and that's what I call my inbox because that's what I do. I just dump it. I don't care what it is. Let it go. Just dump it, right? So I created this dashboard by hand, and you know me, I like to do different things. So I just wanted to do something that was a little wild and crazy, you guys know. So anyway, it says daily dump. The two things we take for granted the most are good health and free time. Yes, and I will stand by that. Those are the things that I feel are taken the granted for most. We are not promised tomorrow. So anyway, just let it go, dump it, right? Get it out. So you guys can tell me what you think. I like them, and you guys will get to see how I use my daily dump. Right now I'm trying to like save on paper. So you guys will see how I do my daily dump really fast. And this is my daily page, which I have been using already. It's going to be double-sided, but we have the priorities. Let me see. Priorities, goals, my tasks, self-care, schedule. And then I have a daily dump section, which again, I am going to be setting up a daily page today. Not in this video, but the next one, you guys will see how I set up my dailies. And then here is my weekly hourly. Y'all know I love a weekly hourly schedule. So I just created my own. I was going to offer the 30-minute intervals, like literally put the 30 minutes in there. But to me, it was like a little bit too much like on the page. You know what I mean? Like so I took it away. Okay. So, but you have this week's section, to-do list, notes, and you know I always cover that side up with stickers, but I wanted to create my own, you know, and this is what I like, and I did extend it, so it's from 5 a.m. and it goes down to 12 a.m., because I'm up late. I go to bed like 1 to 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning every night. So, that is it for my daily page, and then I did, and I'm still working on this page, but I just wanted to give you guys a little sneak peek. It is backwards, but it is my two-page weekly block. And I did change this section up, but again, the format is the same. But what do you guys think? You know, I like to just blot things down and, you know, stickers. And so I didn't want any lines because it's always lines everywhere. So to me, you know, some people, I would use things like this. Let me show you guys. I would use these and just like jot them down. It's kind of like a dump, but it's specifically for the day. But you know me, I'm always just hurry up, write something down. So anyway, let's jump right in and go to Let's go to, this is this week. Of course, I didn't plan my Sunday, not at all, but I had a very busy and productive week. So we are going to be planning, and these are my inserts. We are going to be planning April the 12th through April the 18th. You guys already know, I block out my work schedule. I throw some stickers. I don't want this to be long, so I am going to stop running my mouth. I know I say that all the time. I'm never going to stop running my mouth, but I'm going to get everything that I use. Y'all know I use my little washi tapes. So, and I did take the liberty of just putting that up there because I'm always pre-planning at some point. So I don't need this one. Why did I pull this out? Is that the one? Okay, maybe it's this. Okay, so I'm just going to get some general supplies that I use so you guys can see. Instead of putting like my script stickers everywhere, I'm gonna hand write because I think it'll be quicker. So let me get my slice tool. I am going to get my micro perm and my ultra fine point Sharpie. And I am looking for my tweezers. Okay. And so I am going to use those things. I have my little checkbox maker. So I love that. And I am going to get started with putting out my weekly schedule. So you know what? I don't think I'm going to do my weekly schedule. I'm just going to decorate the page and then put down. Yeah. Okay. Let's just get it started. So let me decorate this page first. So let's see. I am going to go with my recollections doodle book. And I'm just going to get a couple things to put there. And I do know that my Chrissy Ann design has, I need one for my YouTube videos. I always place that here. And I made this space a little wider. So that's what I did for me. And I love these Chrissy Ann design stickers. So I think that I will do, I'm going to take this yellow. I really like this pink, but I don't have enough videos for that. So let me get this yellow. You know, I realize a lot of these stickers don't come off the page sometimes. So let's see. You guys hear my bird sounds? Oh my gosh. I sleep to these every night like it's insane. I love it. Let me move this. Let me take this off because I need to position it so I can see the line of the page. Okay. I want to get it as close as possible to the edge. Okay. So that gives me more room here. So when I do put my strips down. Okay. So that is going to be my YouTube section. I am going to just take and I got to get my task cards too, but I'm just going to take and get a header. Let me see. I want a label. You know what? I said it wasn't going to be long. Who lied? Did I lie? Probably lied. I already know. Can't do nothing fast. That's yellow. Do I want to put that? Let me see. The tweezers are the best thing smoking. So let's see. Yep. So I'm going to put that here. And that will be my YouTube. That's pretty, right? And I did have, let me see, this Chrissy Ann Designs. I have a long one. You know, I don't need to really do a long one, but I do have this. And this can go for, what did I use last week? I did use something. All right, I'm not going to use that because I think I used something that was so close to that last week. So, not going to do it. I will, you know what? I'm going to take this one and put this here. Okay. So, I'm going to take and put that there. And I am going to get another header. So, I want to get another header. Let me see. I can do important. No, I actually could use this and put this here. I can put that there. Okay. And then I will find something a little longer to go up top. I know it says this week here. And maybe I'll just get a long one if I could find it. Let's see. You know, no. I'm never going to have this done ahead of time. I'm just not. So, guys, cut me some slack, okay? Never. Never going to do it. Oh, see how that rips? See what I mean? They don't peel off right. I could, maybe if I get it from the back. Okay. So, let's see. Oh, no. Don't do it. Okay. And I know what I'm going to do on the side. So don't you guys worry. Don't you worry. I got this. I am going to put, I'm gonna put some decoration here. And so I just need something else small to go there. Let's see. I do want to take, once I'm done, I'm gonna put this little strip along the side. You'll see. So, okay, I think I'm just going to get this and I'll put, let me see. Let me get something to go there. And I will get this one. I see everybody and they're designing other people's weekly spreads. And I'm like, you know what? I could do that. Who wants me to design some weekly spreads for them? Y'all know darn well I will get it in for y'all. Let me do that. So what I'm going to do is, you know what? I don't know if I should put, let me first get this. So let's hope that this here, okay. I don't know if this one is big enough. Which one is, let me get the yellow. Okay, let me put this back. You know what? I think I'm gonna do this orange. I'm gonna do this orange one. Okay. So I wanna do this orange one. Let's see. Oh, that's taking up too much, so I'm gonna move it over a little bit. Go like this. Okay, so and then what I'm going to do is take and cut around my name header. My day header here, just cut around it. And then take that off. Or I could have just lifted it up, but I don't want to lift it up. So I'll just do it like that. Make it a little neater. Isn't she beautiful? Yes, she is. She is gorgeous. Okay. So, okay. So let me quickly write a few things in. What is this? You know, come on. I'm gonna stand these up so I can just get to them. Okay. And let me find my Uniball Signo 207 Bold. I love this because of how dark it is, and I am going to write YouTube. Because you know I always list my YouTube videos here. And I am going to get one of my YouTube stickers. And these are from Hey Planner Girl. I always say that. I don't know why. Always be like, Hey Planner Girl. That's what I say to my granddaughter. I be like, Hey Noma Toots. So I'm going to put that there. That's my YouTube. And I will write my videos in shortly. So, okay. I do want to get my this week sticker and put that there. So, and I will head that up there this week. I like how I have a little bit more room on the side. It doesn't cut into my days and things like that. I did put a couple things in my UPS pickups. I schedule pickups now. That's just a little bit more convenient for me. So I am going to try and put a couple of, I'll set everything I use there, put it back later. I am going to try and put a couple of, decor, just a little bit. If I could just find a few things to just throw on the page. Let's see. I do like these. I think that this is amazing. These are really, really pretty. So I think I want to put, let me see if this will fit. So it says this week, and I will put that there. Now y'all know that everything I do is just going to be a lot. So it's not even going to be like, that doesn't, not that it's not going to look right, but you know, it's just going to be a lot. So I like the word awesome. It means nothing, but I'm just going to put awesome here. And I would love some cute flowers. And this sticker book I got right here from the dollar store. Look at this. This is beautiful. I showed you guys before, but let me see if there's something I want to throw on here. Let's see. I don't think I want to. I do need to. You know what? This is going to be my to buy section. So, wait a minute. I do need a to buy section. So, I always do my do I's here. I should not have put that there. I really shouldn't. But I can put do I's here and I can do to buy here. And my little mini list. And then I'll put do I's here. So, I need to get a label to go there. So let's see. You guys see I'm on chill mode. Y'all hear my little birds? Oh my gosh. It's so relaxing. I can't. Like, me and my son have just been chilling all day. We don't have the TV on. We just have the birds chirping through the house. It is just amazing. My daughter, she don't want to be bothered with us. So she's just like in her room. Don't want to be bothered. Everybody's just doing their own thing. So I just want a label to go here. And I really want something cute. These are plain. So now I have to go over to my doodle stickers or maybe goals. Let me see. Let's see. And again, this is not going to be a long video. Ha! Right? Yeah, I say that every time. So I think I can, let me see. I think I'll use this. But let me just see really quick if I see something else that's like prettier. That's okay, but that's orange and I have like a lot of orange going on. So I kind of want to break it up with something that just doesn't match. Why does it need to match? It's my life. I'm super colorful. Like, okay. So I'm going to go back to the one I originally said. You know what? I should just do a straight blue. I'm gonna just do the blue. These stickers, they act like they want to come up and then they don't. Okay. So let me get this positioned right. I guess I should have put everything down before putting that orange. So I am going to cut that because let me get my little credit card charm and try and cut this. Oops, 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 oops. I don't think I'm going to put my work schedule on here today because my work schedule is slightly changing, so I don't want to put it and then it's wrong. So let's see. Okay. Guys, no, that sucks. Why are you doing that? Oh, that messed up a little bit. That doesn't look too bad. I could take a orange marker and color that. Okay, So that's good. I will do my dual odds here. I will do the legend here to buy this week. Of course, I'll write that in. So since I have those stickers down, I am going to go ahead and write my little schedule on there. So for this week, I do know that I am going to have my 416 expense. So that's the 416 expense video. The 416 stuffing. Then I am going to do the 419 plan with me. And that might be the hourly. I want to do hourly and daily separate. So 419 plan with me daily. And I always leave room for an extra video if I have to do some type of extra video. So those are my YouTube videos there. Okay. And let's see. I have to write the do-as. What I'm going to buy, I don't know yet. But what I will do is I have a template thing that I want to use for that. So I will use this to draw in my little to buy section. Can all of them fit? No, so I have to go like this. I have to go like this. Okay. So let me write in my little triangles for my to buy. My little diamonds. I'm not talking about triangles. Okay. So that is my to buy section. I do have another template I could use if I can find it. Let me see. Yeah, I'm going to use, for my do I section, I am going to use this. Do I want to use the little circle? Do I? Let me see. Or should I just do the little hearts? Let me do the little hearts. Let me do a heart. Yeah, I'll do the little hearts for that. Okay, so that's that. Alrighty, I will fill that in later. Important, I'm going to still use this pink color for my SKS work. I'm still going to use this. And the Salat color, I'm going to change it up a bit. So I'm just going to put that here. I'll put that there. And for my dots, I haven't decided what dot colors I'm going to use, but I used the light blue last week. So let me try and use the light purple this week. So I'm just going to get the light purple. Okay. The lavender. I'll use the lavender. And I am going to need my phone to just make sure I'm putting down the proper time. So let's see. Guys, I cannot wait to do a video to show you guys my new oil diffuser setups and the oil diffusers that I've selected. I did post one on my Instagram. So I know you guys were able to check that out. But gosh, I love it. I swear, I just try to zone out and just be at a place of peace. I cannot deal. So, okay. So, let's see. I'm going to have to take this out the way. Oops. So, I am going to speed through putting these down. Okay. So, now it looks like I have everything. Okay. So, all of my Salat times have been entered. Okay. So, what I'm going to go in and do now is, again, I'm going to put in for these these appointments that I know that I do have. So I have not decided what color I'm going to do anything yet. So even if I did coral, yellow, gray, pink, coral, yellow. Okay, so this will be yellow. So I am going to remove this. And this is at 2:30. So from 2:30 to 3:30. And I think that my stickers are too long. Oh no, they're perfect. Okay, so from 2:30 to 3:30, I have that. I'll just sit that back down. Then I have yoga. So that's coral, yellow. This is yellow as well. I have yoga from 7 to 8. Zoom yoga, guys. Live classes. Why is that one long? Why is that one longer and that one isn't? That's weird. But I'm gonna cut that. I don't want that long like that. That should not be going into the other number. Okay. I hope it doesn't rip my page. So let's see. It didn't. It came off. Great. Okay. So that is yoga. So I'm gonna put that back there. I'll write that in. What else? Is that my only appointment? Mortal Kombat I already put in because that's movie night. I don't know if I have anything else going on. So let me quickly write yoga. I know that these micro perms have not been working properly. So let me see. So, oh, I know what I want to do. Y'all know I want to make it cute. So give me a second. I want my icon sticker. So let's see. I know I have an appointment sticker. Do I? Oh, no. It's not icon. It is considered a word sticker. So let's see. That sounded like a freaking monkey or something. So I do, because I have an appointment, so I'm going to put, I love these appointment stickers. So I'm going to put, oh my goodness, did you have to just plop down on a paper? Can I just place it where I want it without you going ham? Okay, so now I'm going to write yoga. Okay, so that's yoga. And I'm just still going to put the, okay, so that's yoga there. I hate when I write over something and it looks dumb. So now I'm going to do everything. And this is the 0.3. It's writing better than a 0.5. Okay, so that's my yoga appointment there. I'm going to dump this to the side. I have a LinkedIn webinar, so I'm not going to put appointment there. I'm just going to do, I'm just going to put, that's messed up. So I'm going to do webinar and then LinkedIn. And it's 2:30 to 3:30. Okay, so that is there. I know, without putting my work schedule, guys, sheesh. But let me look at my daily and see what I have planned tomorrow. And that way, I don't have anything planned tomorrow. I'm going to plan my day out with you guys. So, let's see. Oh my gosh. Yes. You know, gosh, I don't have that much to do. So let me quickly, I like to use my Uniball Signal. So this is going to be SKS. And this is Salat. Because I like that these are bold. I'm not going to do to buy, but I know this week is the 12th through the 18th. So that's this week, and I will probably decorate that with some stickers. I didn't do much this week. You want to know why? Because I'm not putting my work schedule down. That's probably what all this, the lack thereof, is about. So you know what? Let me get let me get some, see if I can find a colorful sticker or two to put on here. I think this is cute. It's a little red heart, whatever kind of heart this is. I'll put that there, or I could put that here. Okay, and what else can I get? Oh, I'm gonna put another heart where Dua's is. Put that heart there. Oh, my fasting, I know what I gotta do. Okay, so I'm going to put that here. I know what I gotta do. I gotta put my fasting days up there, okay. And my nose spins. Good, I have some stuff to do. So let me find my fasting days. And then I will get my nose spin days from the back. And then I can put those in. So I have to look at my schedule actually to see when my nose spin days are for this week. I have to look at my monthly calendar. So let me do that. Okay, so I do know, I have to leave a note here. So I do know that I am fasting. Well, you know what? I'm not going to fast because Ramadan begins on Tuesday. That is the first day of fasting. So I am going to put the Ramadan sticker here. But what I will do is put my nose spin stickers. So let me quickly jump over to my monthly calendar and see my no spins for the week of the 12th. So Tuesday, Wednesday, Saturday, Sunday. Tuesday, Wednesday. Okay. So I'll just put that there. Tuesday, Wednesday. Tuesday, Wednesday, Saturday, and Sunday. Okay. And Sunday. So my fasting will begin Tuesday. So I will put something to signify the first day of fasting there. So I'm just going to look for a cute box. If I could find a cute box or something to write in the first day of fasting. Let me see. Doodles. Let me see. Well, that's going to be too long. I like that, but that's too long. I ordered some stickers from Chrissy and Design, some doodle stickers, so I'm definitely waiting for that. I feel like that's going to be too long as well. So, let's see. I guess I can put, I'm just going to put, let me see, I'm going to do this one. I like this color. I don't know why. So, let's see. And I can cut. Oh, no, no, no. How much do I have to cut? I have to cut a, let me just cut part of it off. Okay. So let's see. Okay. That is my first day of fasting. Great. Okay. So I am going to write the first day of Ramadan with that. And I want a cute sticker or something to go on it. So if I could find something small, I'll try to find something small. So first day of fasting. First day of fasting. So let me see if I can find a sticker to go on that. And I will do this X. Let me see. There we go. I think that's cute. First day of fasting. Okay. So let me quickly look at my freaking task card and see if I missed anything. So the days I'm going to be filming, I don't know, but I can set my schedule on Friday. I will probably go to the bank around 1 or 1:30. I can do that at 1:30. I'm reading that wrong. So this is Coral. Let's see, hourly. Trash day is Tuesday as well. I do have my trash icon sticker. Oh, payday is Friday. How could I forget? So let me get my trash day stickers. Where are they? I'm not going to do the colorful ones. I'm just going to... I don't even know where to put this trash day sticker. I don't know if I want to... I'm not going to put this trash day. I'll just sit that up there on a Tuesday. And let me get a nice payday sticker. Because I did see one here. Payday. So I'm going to take this and put payday here. So that's payday. What else? I do know that the last thing I do every night is my bedtime plan. So I am going to do that. So I'm going to get all of those in there, and I will use my script stickers for that. Okay, so and this will be yellow. Oh, it's two behind it. I'm wondering why I can't grab it. It's two behind it. Pink, yellow, gray. Uh-oh. Gray, pink. And I don't put bedtime plan on the weekends because I have no bedtime. So I will grab the bedtime plan script stickers though. Because it's just easier. I don't feel like writing. Okay. Let's see. I love the darkness of these stickers. And I put 12 o'clock because I am up at 12 o'clock. Now, I will get in the bed before 12 most nights, and I still don't go to sleep till 2 in the morning. I'll get in the bed like 10:30, 11 o'clock. But I'm planning my next day. I'm just following up with certain things. So, that is that. And let's see. Meetings. I don't know if I have any meetings. I do know. Oh, I don't have an appointment on the 14th. Think of SK's work, videos to film, USPS days, delivery, social media, workout, planning time, relax, trash out, dinner, bedtime, payroll. Oh, payroll is due, so I'm going to put payroll in at 11:30. So let me do payroll at 11:30. So I will just write that in. I don't feel like getting a script sticker. So I will do payroll due. Okay, so payroll is due. And let's see, payroll, groceries, house cleaning, budget review. I usually plan my day ahead of time. So no spends I have on their appointment, bills due. I don't put my bills due here, and I have my pickups for UPS. I need to schedule another day in between. Of course, when I go out here, I go to UPS, so. Not UPS, the post office, let's say that. So my week looks bare because I don't have my work schedule on here. But I do have, oh gosh, I'm sorry. So that looks like that is going to conclude my weekly. Again, it's not a lot on here because I don't want to put my work schedule on here because there are some things changing. So I'm going to leave my work schedule off. So everything else, it is what it is for right now. But this is my weekly calendar. But my daily, you'll see, it's going to be a little bit more jam-packed. So if you guys stay tuned for my next video, thank you guys so much for joining me. Bye.